I mean that intelligence is not a science. I believe that intelligence is an art. And therefore, just as there's no orderly way to paint a picture, so is there no orderly way to carry out intelligence, because every intelligence operation is an operation in itself, and one operation does not compare or is not similar to any other.